Want to jazz up your clip with cool stickers and themed clip arts to make it more fun and engaging? In this tutorial, you'll learn how to add stickers to videos with the free but feature-packed Clipify. Let's get started. Start a new project in Clipify and import your video to the timeline. Now, switch to the Clipart tab. You can go to the Cliparts section if you want to decorate your video clip with fun illustrations. Otherwise, stay on the Stickers section and choose the sticker you like best. Drag the chosen sticker or Clipart to the timeline and adjust its appearance time. Now, resize it and find the perfect position for it on your video. Set animation effects for better transitions. Let's add a custom caption to your sticker. Switch to the Text tab and choose a text style. Type in your caption in the window that pops up. Then, adjust its duration. Finally, place your caption over it. In Clipify, you can also add stickers from your PC library. If you're looking for a stock of free stickers, we recommend you check out www.flaticon.com. There are plenty of free themed stickers for any occasion. You can use them without a subscription only if you attribute their authors. Download the sticker you like to your library. Now switch to the Clipart tab and click Add from File. Upload your sticker, adjust its duration, size, and position. Repeat the same action to embellish the rest of your videos. Let's watch the video story we have created. As you see, adding stickers to your videos is very easy if you use Clipify. Download this free video editor and try doing that yourself.